Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to tell you about how did the sperm whale get its name. But before starting the video, please do subscribe my channel, because when you subscribe my channel, like it, share it, I get really motivated to make more and more videos like this, and the quantities and the quality of the video would be increased if you subscribe my channel, guys. So please do it right now. So let's get started. Sperm whales are the largest of the toothed whales, with males up to 19 meters. Been 62 feet long, more than 5 times the length of a large elephant, and females up to 12 meters in length. They are easily recognized by their enormous square head and narrow lower jaw. Probably the most famous sperm whale was Moby Dick, the great white whale from Herman Melville's classic novel of the same name. As far as we can tell, Moby Dick was the only sperm whale that delivered a unique brand of comic justice to one-legged sea captains bent on vengeance in that novel. Despite the public's passing familiarity with sperm whales, many people have wondered why they are so named. Are they called sperm whales because their body shape is similar to that of male sex cells, or is there another reason? The whale's common name originated during the heyday of the commercial whaling industry from the end of the 18th century through the 19th century. The head of the sperm whale contains an enormous fluid-filled organ, which whalers call the case. During whale harvests, this organ, now called the spermaceti organ, was discovered to contain a white liquid that whalers mistook for the sperm of the whale. The spermaceti organ is unique to sperm whales, although bottlenose whales possess a similar organ. It has a volume as large as 2000 liters. It means 530 gallons, oh my god, and can extend through 40% of the whale's length. Whalers valued spermaceti, the name of the material within the spermaceti organ, because it could be cooled into wax that could be made into ointment, cosmetic creams, fine wax candles, pomades, textile finishing products, and industrial lubricants. The whale's spermaceti organ and blubber also hold sperm oil, a pale yellow oil that was used as a superior lightening oil and later as a lubricant and in soap manufacturing. I hope guys you love my videos, so please do subscribe my channel, share it, like it, comment in the comment section below. Thank you.